Hello?
Hello, Eric.
Yes?
It's Peter here. I'm calling you from Play Travel.
Oh, yes, yes. How's it going?
Good. Your bags are packed and you're ready to go on a holiday.
Yeah, definitely. Looking forward to it.
I didn't book the tickets, but I am head of the travel agent.
Oh, okay.
It's just customary that I just go through the finer detail with you to make sure that you get on the plane safe and sound and arrive at your destination. Your hotel vouchers and everything are all sorted out. So I just want to...
Not a problem.
Okay, I just want to double check. All right, so is it an anniversary or what?
Yeah, it's our anniversary. Okay. We've been married 13 years and we figured, why not, you know?
Have you got the e-ticket there with you?
Sorry, man. I haven't gotten home yet. Everything is at home. My wife is packing everything, so I didn't carry with me.
Okay. Well, let me just go through the details with you, and perhaps you can just write them down.
Okay, no problem.
Okay, so tomorrow you are departing at 6:35 p.m., right?
That's correct.
You will be flying direct from here to Baghdad, and then you will... That's two nights.
Baghdad.
Sorry?
Baghdad.
Yes.
No, we're supposed to be going to Thailand in Bangkok.
No, you are going to Baghdad for two nights, and then you are going to a town in Iraq called Tikrit for nine...
Wait, what? Iraq?
Yes.
We booked a flight from here to Thailand in Bangkok. Now, there's nothing about Baghdad or Iraq. No, I think you got the wrong person.
Yes, no, I've got the right person. Look, did you just say that Thailand is in Bangkok?
Yeah, it's the capital of Bangkok, isn't it?
Okay, look, forgive me, Eric, but quite clearly you aren't too aware of geography because Bangkok is, in fact, in Thailand.
Okay, whatever, but I'm not going to Iraq.
What I'm trying to say is that you booked for Baghdad.
I booked for Bangkok in Thailand, or Thailand, whatever, between the two of them. I didn't book to go to Baghdad.
No,
okay, you don't tell me I'm going to trip in Iraq. What am I going to do in Iraq?
Well, look, I mean, you only paid 22,000 rand for your ticket.
No. I paid that money to go to Asia. I didn't pay that money to go to a war zone, man. Come on.
Well, look, did you honestly think you were going to get an exotic holiday in Bangkok and Phuket for 22,000 rand for two?
Listen, Peter, listen to me. I paid 22,000 to go to Thailand.
That'll never get you to Thailand. Unless you get a swim.
You guys took my money, you booked some tickets, and now you're phoning me to tell me that I'm going to Iraq.
If you planned on swimming to Thailand, you'd get there on 22,000.
No. Now you're just being incredibly rude.
No, okay. You didn't even know where Bangkok was. So I'm not surprised that you booked the wrong place. Oh. You booked Baghdad and Tikrit.
I will not accept this. Do you understand? I did not pay 22,000 rand just so you can take me to some war zone in the middle of Woodhouse Way.
Okay. Just tell your wife.
No. Listen, I'm getting incredibly furious with you right now. Okay? My bags are packed. We're getting ready to go. Right? We found someone to come and look after us, and we're leaving tomorrow. And we're leaving for Bangkok.
Look, I suggest... You understand? I suggest you just touch...
No. Listen, you listen to me. Okay? Stop explaining. Stop trying to tell me how stupid I am. Okay? I know where Thailand is. It's in Bangkok. That's the ticket I bought for 22,000 rand from you people. And you told me you're going to get me there with that money. With booking, with my hotels, everything paid for. You cannot just call me a day before and tell me that I'm going to Iraq.
Okay, look, Thailand is not in Bangkok. Bangkok is in Thailand.
I'm going to wherever it is, Thailand, Bangkok, whatever the fuck, I don't care. I'm not going to Baghdad, is all I'm trying to say to you. Okay? You listen to me. Sort this out. Call me back when you sorted it out.
Okay, look, there's nothing to sort out because it's 24 hours before and I can't change anything now. What I'm saying...
You will change something. You will change your policy. You will change that booking. I'm not going to Baghdad.
No.
We're not going anywhere near Baghdad. Do you understand?
Look, just tell your wife to not pack the bikinis and pack a bulletproof vest and you'll be fine.
You know what, my friend? You're getting on my nerves. I assure you, I'm going to come there, I'm going to f*** you up.
No, hold on.
You sort appreciate it. You saw this. You saw that now. Well, I swear I'm coming there.
Let me tell you.
I will smash that little building of yours into pieces. you guys charge me an amount of money to go to a certain place.
There is just as much sand in Phuket as there is in Baghdad.
You know what?
The one is beach sand, but I dare say that the sand in Iraq is even finer because it's bombed.
Guns in Thailand, my friend. Do you understand?
What is that?
There's no guns and bombs in Thailand. All right?
Yeah.
We're going to the mountains, we're going to meditate, and we're going to do touristy things in Thailand.
Well, look,
Baghdad.
Well, look, if you're going to meditate in Thailand...
You understand?
Well, then you can go...
You up by taking us to your war zone. What's spiritual about Iraq, man?
No, well, you can go to Baghdad and pray that you don't get shot. It's also be spiritual.
Peter.
Yes.
Listen to me. Listen to me very carefully.
Yes.
Okay? If I get on a plane tomorrow, I end up in Iraq. I will come back. And I will blow you the f*** up.
Okay.
This is unacceptable.
Look, admittedly, geography is not your strongest point, right?
Now you are insulting me.
No, but Eric.
Thailand is in Bangkok. That's where I paid to go. And that's where I'm going to go.
Sorry?
Tomorrow evening at 6:30, I want the tickets ready. In the morning, I'll come there first thing, and I'm going to pick up tickets to go to Thailand in Bangkok. Whatever. Okay.
Sorry, where is Thailand?
Imagine if I go home and tell my wife, hey, they f***ed up and we're going to Iraq. Do you understand?
No, but look, let me be honest here. You're the one that messed that up. We thought it was strange that somebody was booking a holiday in Baghdad and Tikrit.
I don't believe this. Oh, Lord, no. Oh. My friend.
Look,
you guys spell.
Look,
Baghdad, Bangkok, Phuket, Tikrit. Come on, man.
No, you said you booked for Baghdad and Tikrit, not Bangkok and Phuket.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna get me killed. How can you mess this up? Tikrit, seriously, who pays $22 to go to Tikrit? Sort this out. I need my holiday. And right now, you've made me incredibly anxious.
Oh,
and
so
how am I supposed to explain this to my wife? She's expecting. She has bought some Asian. To wear, so she's so meditated and enlightened, and now I have to tell her we're going to a war zone. What am I saying? Get her a bulletproof vest, huh?
That would be advised.
Explain to me. What am I supposed to do now that I can't take my wife to a place of peace and happiness and enlightenment, and that you get to a flipping war zone? How would you explain that to your wife? You tell me, okay? So, because I'm too stupid. Come on, man. Do you see where I'm coming from? Do you understand where I'm frustrated? You need to fix this.
Where is Thailand? Where would you find Thailand?
Stop it.
It's in China somewhere, right? I don't care where the Thailand is. I just want to go there. Right? You don't look at a map when you get into a plane to know where you're going to land. You just trust the pilot to take you there. And now, I don't want to wake up the following day and I'm in the middle of Baghdad. And someone's putting a jihad on me in the middle of the desert.
Okay, but look, let me just say that Thailand is not in...
Yeah, don't make me like I'm stupid, eh?
No, I'm not.
Don't make me like I'm stupid. Okay, no. I know where the f*** Thailand is.
Where is it?
It's in Bangkok. Right, sort this out. And I'm not going to talk about where Thailand is, where the ticket is. I want my ticket and I want my bookings done and ready before I leave tomorrow.
What I'm going to do is I will do my best to change... The ticket for you.
Okay. I don't want any ticket back there. Give me to China so I can enjoy my holiday.
Okay. I will make a plan.
Peter.
Yes.
I'm expecting you to make a plan.
You know who's going to resolve it for you?
Who's going to resolve it for me?
Whackhead Simpson.
Oh, you... Bastard, Whackhead Simpson, eat shit and die. Oh, Lord, no. No. Come on. Next one, Whackhead.
Derek, you've got your lovely wife to thank for this, brother.
Did she put you up to this?
Yes, your wife.
Oh, Lord, no.
Yeah. Wow.